Hello, boys and girls, it's Charlie Angel 82, and guess what? I feel like crap. I'm sick or something, as you can tell by my nasally voice. Anyway, playing some Dark Souls 3 here, and I figured I'd give myself a little bit of a challenge. I have currently have a warrior that's level 41. I've tried different starting classes, but in all the Souls games, and even Bloodborne, I have never tried the Deprived class. So, Deprived. Not Depraved. This guy just has a club, a loincloth, and a board. We're going to try to go as far as we can. Now, I'm going to set up some some things to make it even more difficult for myself. I'm only going to allow myself to buy a torch and a soapstone. If I call on anybody for help, it can only be Red Wolf Boy, Tridor 6135, or Min 998. So I can only call on Max, George, or Dave to help me out. Cannot buy any armor or weapons or ammunition. So let's see how far I can go. I have equipped the coins as my gift to maybe give me a boost of anything. So I'm going to crush one of these real quick and see if I might be able to glean anything extra off these feet. Okay. I know there's an item over here I can grab. Am I going to go for the crystal salamander? Not right now, though. Okay. Also, I apologize if you've watched a bunch of the videos lately and there's an echo in the background. I found out what it was. My PS4 headset is going the way of the dodo. So, essentially, see what a backstab looks like with a club. Okay. So, I'm recording now with my the special adapter that I got from Best Buy and my iPhone headset. So hopefully it won't be as heavy. Or not heavy at all. I am bloody and muddy. I am in muddy bloody buddy. Oh, going up against Udix Gundyr is gonna be real fun with this guy. Surprised my board didn't just light up. Okay, calm down, buddy. Alright, calm it down a little. Okay. Turn on some funny bee here. Oh, there's an item. We're not gonna fight him. We're just getting the item. See that bug? Boy, I don't feel good. This is what happens. You make poor decisions when you're sick. Like running over here to get this item, like playing with the Deprived class. Oh boy. Try to get the heck out of here. That didn't kill me. Okay. Got the item over there. That'll give me more souls. This hero's name is Hero. Mainly because, well, Teen Boz, don't be a hero. And, well, this guy is very poorly prepared for anything, so don't be like this guy. This is the hero we're talking about. Don't be like this. Fire here. We get the rest emote. Okay. He's all recharged. Okay, come on. Come up first. tire bombs. Oof. Now the decision is, do I use the fire bombs on Unix Gunnir? Oh my gosh, I'm Braveheart. Did I make it? Nope. Okay. Let's finish off these guys first. Right. Oh good, I get a cleric's chime. Use on my magic. That I don't have on any of. Okay, got that guy. My firebombs. Saving up the firebombs. Okay. The mud and blood are providing clothes for me. Very interesting. Alright, here we go. Titanite shard. Make my club stronger. What? Okay. Alright. There's Unix Gundyr. And here we begin our journey of really just completely getting beaten down by this dude. A little bit. There we go. All right. Let's do this. Big wind up. Rolling. Okay. Not bad. Could be the Theraflu that's making me make this horrible decision to use this class against all odds, but I think it'll be fun. I think it'll be, you know, I always do a lot of min-maxing, a lot of, you know, avoid this guy. help if I kind of can see it. A second here. Oh man, I hope that counted. Well, if I look over and if it's a fog door, then I beat him, or I did beat him. But if there isn't a fog door, then Ember restored. Oh my gosh, I actually beat him. Holy moly. Okay. Cool. Wow. Did not expect that to happen. Suspecting this to be like 3 hours of me just like banging my head against those doors. For entertainment purposes. A lot of fading souls that I can cash in. That's good. Alright, so. Here's my other souls. Nice. Light the bonfire. Alright. More likely going to be going for a straight up strength build because it's what I'm good at, but sure, okay, this should be broken straight sword. Okay, let's see what does more damage, my club or broken straight sword. 108. Yep, gonna go stick with my club. All right, so. What say you, guy? Come on. Try to take those guys up first. Maybe that's a good idea. Just gotta make sure I retrieve those souls before I die. there. Pick up these cars first. Alright, come on. Why'd I turn around? Okay, Fang Soul. Oof. Where's the guy over here? I'll just have to pay your respects to the gentleman who's introspectively looking over the cliff. Oh. Never fails, I always feel like I'm going to fall off that thing. Let's see how our deprived hero does against dogs. Going for the fences on that one. Ember. Okay. Now we all know that dude with the katana is on the other side there. We're not going to talk to him yet. Okay. Hi.
Welcome to the bonfire, Unkindled. I am a firekeeper.
Thank you.
I attend to the lords who have left their thrones. To this end, I... Very well. Then touch the dark
love
and take nourishment.
Real quick here. Okay, so... Build up strength. Little hit points. Strength, vigor, and endurance. Okay. Wait. No. Instead of this. Just in case we get something that needs a little bit of dex. Okay. Okay.
Farewell, Ashen
One. Oh, and I have all of those things. I could level up a third time. Possibly. Five of these guys. That ain't much. This. I might have enough for one more level. Or at least to get my items that I need. Keep on pressing the wrong button. There we go. Okay, super sweet. Yeah.
Ashen prid them up to love. Very well. Then touch take no.
Okay. I think I will do one more strength. Strength to dex. Okay, we're gonna do dex. 12, 12, 12.
Farewell, Ash.
I think I should have enough for the soapstone.
A pleasure weapon. I'm Andy Ashen, as is that.
Alright, I have enough for a soapstone. There we go. Apologize for the sniffles.
Ashen One, be sure.
A lot of my assist flask.
Well, hey, I as your toilet. Let me, I am.
Okay, a lot of Estus. Four, there we go. Boom. Okay.
Pretty, be careful.
Okay. Let's light this up. Okay. And I don't know. Let's see how far we can get on the high wall of Wapper. Maybe we'll get some clothes. Who knows? Who knows? Which is right. Okay. All right. Opening some doors. There. Climbs over here. This guy. Why don't you just go back downstairs? Oh, and there's that guy with the halberd. Okay. Okay. Come on. One. Okay, let's go the other way first. This is for the more advanced class over here. Maybe there's a better weapon over there too. Let's just go the other way. Take out the archer. How's that sound? That's all right. You know what? We're gonna leave those souls there for now. There's only like a very small amount, so we'll take out the water dude here. Take out the bell guy. Watch out for this guy. Oh, I got pants. I got pants, guys. Guys, guys, guys. I got pants. There we go. Firebombs. Good. Firebombs. Why don't I use the firebombs, you ask me? Well, that's a very good reason. There's also another reason why I'm building up my decks. Let's see what's down here. So, just a corpse, that's good. Guys, sometimes they turn into these giant abominations that look just like units down here, so be careful. What do we got here? Your soul? Oh. This guy is short. Take out these guys with lanterns first, because if you take those guys out, the rest of them won't become awesome. See, these guys are still on the ground over here. Longsword! Soldier helm! Let's see. Can I even use the I can use the longsword. I need a little more strength, but. Alright. 108, 110. Okay. And for my head, I have a helmet now. Alright. Can still roll pretty alright. We need to build up that strong. What do we got? Another firebomb. Good. I get 20 of those. Look at that dude. He's shaping up to be a great warrior. Why am I hearing noises? Oh yeah. Bunch of dudes over there. Okay. I'm gonna drop down here. Grab this item. Resin. Okay. There we go. Alright. Build up my carry weight next. Next trick. Got a fair amount of these guys start going. Thanks, Mr. Dragon. because I'm greedy and I got an arrow. It'll go away eventually. Maybe if I roll. See, it's gone. Let's see. You guys left up there? Oof. Little angry. That guy's a little. That's funny. So. Heal up. Not enough for at least one more level. So. Okay. Firebomb, nice. Oh boy. Yeah, that guy. Okay. That leads to a rooftop, but downstairs, that's just certain death. We're not doing that yet. I enjoy uncertain death. Run up here. Got a bonfire. Cool. Titanite shard. Nice. It reinforces your sword. Yeah. I didn't rest there because let's see how far I can get over here. So. Okay. You over here. Take an Estus real quick. Kill this guy right here. He's gonna turn into a real baby bad if I don't kill him. If you let them change and you can beat them, they give you a tight head shard, but I am not strong enough to take something like that off. Alright. Another fireball. Okay. guy fell down, but he's gonna be coming back up. So keep our guard up. Come on. Almost made it, guy. What's this? Another fireball. Another Titanite shard. Oh boy. Okay, hi. Hi, guy. Oh, I'm gonna turn. There's gonna be a guy who charges at me here. Go around the corner. Oh. Turn around and go away. No. No, please. Please, no. No, please. Oh, he's stuck. I'm more than a little... a little screwed right now. Those guys don't see me yet. Definitely saved by the fact that that guy got hung up on the architecture. There's a large gentleman down there. Not gonna fight him. Nope. I'm not gonna do that. out waiting for him to go by again. He's going around the fire there. I'm going to try to beeline it to the other side of that. Couple items down there. I'm just going to grab one that's in my line of sight. Right here. It's an ember. That's cool. Gentleman right here. Something that happens if I kill that guy. I think it happens if I kill that guy, so it's gonna go up. That's what I wanted to go by, so. Also, while I'm waiting, my bombs, 19. Okay, now can I use the bonfire? Okay, we're gonna GTFO back to Firelink Shrine. Can't believe I did it. Whew! Holy moly. That's something, huh? Well. Whew. Well, I'm going to level up. So thank you very much for watching, folks. Please remember to swing by. I'm so surprised I got this far. As you can see, we have pants now. We got a helmet. We got a little a weapon a little better than a club. So thank you very much for watching, folks. Remember, if you like what you see, click subscribe or like right here at youtube.com/teamabow. We also have leave a comment here. We'd love to hear from you. Also, you get a new video 6 days a week, so there's that. That's always fun. Also, if you could swing by teamabow.com, you could check out the podcast that comes out every Thursday with a rotating cast of awesome people. We have the pull list that comes out every Wednesday from Jake, where he tells you what comic books you should be reading for that week. And of course, we have the monthly loot crate review from Jamie. Anywho, I'm Charlie Danger 82. This has been Dark Souls 3, Part 1, The Deprived Run. Thank you very much for watching, and please remember, don't be a hero, just like this guy. Good night.